good, everybody? My name is Brandon. Today I'm doing a video from Younger Days. Shout out Younger Days. I love your fucking channel. This video right here is titled Top 100 Songs of the 2000s. Y'all requested it. Don't trip me now. I got y'all. I feel like I did something like this already, didn't I? Or is this a new one? Hopefully that's a new one. Let me check. So apparently I reacted to a video like this 6 months ago by Younger Days, but this one they just dropped 4 days ago. So maybe it's updated. Y'all requested it. I love these type of videos. I have no problem listening to songs. I fucking love these music compilations. I'm here hopping into it. Top 100 songs in the 2000s. I should know at least 80 to 90 of these. That means a lot of singing from me, a lot of head bobbing, a lot of me saying, damn, I remember this song. I'm here hopping into it. So let's go. Younger Days. Shakira. Yup. I remember this. Rihanna's so beautiful to me.
And my body's bad.
Talking about beautiful. She's bad as fuck.
I see nothing.
Kelly Clarkson. Why do I know this song?
Even if you broke my life, don't cost a thing.
I used to love this song. This is a great song. Gwen Stefani. They better have Cool. Do y'all remember that song, Cool? I love that song, Cool. I'm still Jenny from the block. Alright.
Oh shit. Windmill on a night and everybody in.
What do y'all know about this? My Chemical Romance, fire.
So delicious. Right temperature. Oh.
Dream of
Californication.
They got hits on hits, bro.
Had a bad day.
I used to really like Linkin Park too.
Be cool. Only in the least. Where it will be.
I don't know this one by Evanescence. I only know like 2 songs by them. Look at young Beyonce. Sheesh. That's crazy.
Yeah,
this came out in 2000. 20 years ago, that's crazy.
Please stand up. Please stand up.
Water I walk alone. That used to be my shit.
If I just lay here, like angels go away, and I'm on my way. You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why you never
suicidal. She was always my favorite. Hold on, let me show y'all. This girl was always my favorite on Pussycat Dolls. She looked kind of like. Hold on, let me show y'all. It's the one that always had like the red hair. I was always attracted to her the most. Her, for some reason, I don't know why. I always thought she was just like. That was my girl.
Nothing else can feel it for you.
This song had nothing but positive vibes, bro. Not in my head like, yeah. Hey, moving my hips like, yeah. That used to be my shit. I was like, hey, Miley Cyrus, bad as fuck. I feel like she's only a few years older than me. Or we might be around the same age. What year was she born? I don't know. I remember I saw this music video when I was a kid. Man, I used to love Coldplay. Somebody need to make a song like this about this day and age. Oh shit, I remember this. I didn't know this was Madonna. I used to love Owl City.
Got me questioning. Where is the love?
How you gonna say she even caught me on camera? It wasn't me. Nigga.
Just
This is one of Beyonce's best songs ever. This song is so fucking beautiful to me. I don't know this one. I just love this song. And she will be loved. Could you not know me? Be you. You belong with me. Got me in the club. Bottle full of blood. My mind got what you need. You need to feel a buzz. I'm not having sex. I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug. Come to the back. VIP. Drinks on me, twerking with. I should have let this song too. I thought this shit was fire. I never listened to this. I know it feels everywhere, but I never listened to it.
You're beautiful, it's true.
Fuck about none of that. Cause I ain't no holla back girl. Cause I ain't no holla back girl. That shit was hard, nigga.
Don't you know that you're toxic?
I'm yours. Oh, I don't know this one, Bon Jovi.
Come follow me.
I mean, them Beyonce are crazy. That nigga hilarious, bro. This was the one I love.
Wake me up inside, wake me up inside. The last thing I know, you're in me, you are.
I don't know the song. Sorry, Madonna. One of the GOATs. All right, Beyonce, one of the GOATs for sure, for sure.
Apologize, it's too late. I said it's too late to apologize.
I love this song. This is a beautiful fucking song.
Alright,
these are the top 10 of 2000s. Hit that shit, Beyonce.
I don't want you to help me. Ooh,
You better never let it go.
Oh shit, TikTok! The app called TikTok. What? She needs to get paid for that. All right, what's the number one song of the 2000s? What defines the 2000s? Let me know. I told y'all I love these type of videos. I told y'all I love Younger Days in their YouTube channel. I have so much fun when I make these type of videos, bro. These reactions, all I do is listen to music that I love and I just sing and I dance and I have a great time. I be forgetting I'm on camera. Like, I swear to God, I have a great time when I do these music compilations, man. Great video from Younger Days. Shout out Younger Days. I hope y'all enjoyed yourselves as well. The music from the 2000s, I mean, it's great. Just like the music from the 2010s is great. Just like the music from the 90s is great. Everything has its place. You know, of course, that sound, we're not in that sound anymore. So the music nowadays is not going to sound like the early 2000s. But in that time, that shit was fire. You know what I'm saying? Great video. Let me know what y'all thought down in the comments. Don't forget, like, comment, subscribe. See y'all next time. Peace.